Wisconsin trying to right the ship after a loss to Rutgers. Tough outing for Ethan Happ in that game. Had 7 turnovers 6 minutes into the first half of this one against Nebraska. Cornhuskers in control. James Palmer Jr. can finger roll. Huskers up by 4 at the half. Early second half, Nebraska on a 10-0 run. Isaac Copeland, I'll take all 3 of those. Nebraska extends its lead to 12, and then it's time for your Delta Faucet touch of the game. Right place, right time. How about Anton Gill missing the 3, and from his tookus gets the board. Knocks down the 3 this time. Good stuff, Isaiah Roby, with that look. Ethan Happ did have 19 and 11 in this game. Wisconsin pulls to within 4 on the inbounds. Palmer finishing with a team high 18. Wisconsin 63-59. Robbie Hummel with JPJ.
James, defensively, you guys were really good tonight. When you guys defend like that, what kind of team can you guys be?
We can obviously be a great team when we defend. Defense always stop people and win games. So that's what we did tonight. We defended.
Glenn Watson kind of struggled tonight. How can you guys get him going a little bit? Only 3 points for him in tonight's game.
He just got to come out and play. Don't worry about the negative or the positive. Just play and move on to the next play. That's all it is with him. He's just a mindset thing.
And Jordy Chimanga, a nice little bounce back game for him. How important is it for you guys to get the big fella involved as you guys did tonight?
I think it's very important. We need all the guys to get where we want to be. So Jordy playing good tonight was definitely a big step in our program.
Congrats on the win. Way to play. Thank you.